Leroy, I'm back here with another video here in downtown Seattle. On this day, today is the 31st of January. Still going through the results of the election, and a lot of stuff that's still going on here in Seattle. I'm here in downtown Seattle to show what's going on. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Leroy Brooks TV. What's going on? This is what's going on here right now. This is a wet day today. It's raining a little bit off and on, but we have folks still on the street doing the daily activities. We have here where the street is real quiet. Seattle is a strange city, you know? It's a good city and a strange city as well, in between strange and good, you know? Yeah, folks that have tents all over the streets. This is really wet, you know? So wet stuff goes on in Seattle sometimes. You can have folks all over the place, man, here. Even though it's wet right now, we're in winter time, it's still kind of warm outside, you know? It's not freezing when it rains or it snows. It's not below 40 degrees, about 55, 54 degrees right now out here. But this is downtown, it's quiet right now. See, folks are doing what they're doing now, man. This is what's going on. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And hit that like button. Leroy Brooks TV. What's going on? This is part of my content. I'm showing what's going on in different cities. Right now, I'm spending time here in Seattle. Showing what's going on. See what Seattle, you know? How about this? Quiet right now. We have folks over there with tents as you can see across the street. Like I said, wet downtown. Downtown Seattle has a little traffic coming up here. I'm here on the corner of Curd. Right now, as you can see across the street, like I said, streets, they have folks. This is the middle of downtown. They have folks setting the tent up, you know. A lot of folks are losing their apartments and setting up tents on the streets, you know, because nowhere to go, nothing to do, you know. During this pandemic, and people know they have the vaccine now. A lot of folks want the vaccine and can't get the vaccine until when they are distributed, whether they have been distributed to a certain extent, you know. But there's lots going on there in downtown. Yeah, as you can see, tents are set up here in downtown. Seattle. I'm here in the city of Seattle once again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that like button, Leroy Brooks TV. What's going on?